My prayer was just that God would show up.
From the impossible, we'll see a miracle.
This is why she's on the planet. She's marked for this.
And I looked at CeCe and I said, you've been places with God that most of us have not been.
God, we believe for it.
Once my mind was made up, I was like, let's do this.
We know that hope is never lost.
Because we're in a tough spot right now. We're going through some rough things that we've never been through before.
Addictions in 2020 are at an all-time high.
We have to believe that God is not only able, but he's willing to show up in the deepest, darkest places of our lives.
There is power in your name.
I walked away from that recording really, really believing God for greater.
We're just in that time that we cannot back up. We have to stand and believe for it. And so, yes, I'm believing for some real miracles to happen. And I'm not going to wait till I see it. I'm praising them now.
The way when there seems to be no way.
I see her walk that out in her personal life. She really believes everything she sings about.
My assignment is worship.
Just such a true soul.
Because it's CeCe. It's CeCe.
I forgot about the soul good. That's hard.
Yes, he said it. He said it. I believe it. It's done.
He said it.